Alright, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. Before we get started in today's video, I'm going to be continuing to play the Modern Warfare 3 campaign at my own pace. That makes no sense. Pace. That's what I meant. It's currently 11:38 p.m. I just got home from work and just thought I'd play some Modern Warfare 3, just try to get ahead of the schedule, and that way I can start the other game sooner rather than later. So other than that, enjoy the gameplay and all that good stuff. Also don't expect me to talk much. Here we go.
Caller, please authenticate.
Access code Black Viking. Get me a secure line to asset metal 01.
Bryce, thanks for the tip on Kingfish. You should know Uncle Sam's got a kill capture order on your head.
Tell him to join the bloody queue. Makarov's bombmaker, Volk, is in Paris. We need to act before he bolts and I can't make the window. You're the only one I trust with this.
I'm on it.
The bastard used Fregatha Industries as a front to distribute the WMDs. I'm en route to their European HQ.
French special forces have located Volk. GIGN tracked him deep behind enemy lines, but they're pinned down.
And you want us to unpin them?
Prosecute the target as needed, but Volk comes back alive.
Courtyard!
Frost,
Prince, lay down cover fire! Move! Move! Move it! Go! Go! RPG
got bad guys inbound.
How many we got?
Looks like Moscow down there. We're gonna need air support.
Warhammer, this is Metal 01. Request fire mission, over.
Roger, Metal 01. Established an orbit at 12,000 feet. Full load. Marking targets. Firing.
Frost, get down the ladder. Checking for toxins, hold up. I've got negative contamination in this area. Masks off, but keep your eyes open.
We need to minimize our signature. One light source only.
Understood. Follow me. Stay close.
Metal 01, Blue Force Tracker dropped the fix on your position.
We're in the catacombs, proceeding to possible target location.
Roger, 01. We're sending a Ranger QRF to your location. Mark your route with flares so they can locate your position.
Roger, you're last. 01 out.
Smells like shit down here.
Yeah, but at least it won't kill you.
Or kill. Move up.
Where's the rest of the GIGN?
A chemical strike hit our barracks at Satori last night. Most of my men died within minutes.
A friend of mine was at Satori.
Shh, this is why Folk must pay for what he's done.
He will. I'll see to that.
Stay sharp.
This way. Approaching suspected location of HVI. 100 meters.
How many bodies do you think are buried down here?
Don't know. Let's make sure we don't join them.
Roger, 01.
my sedan!
Get in the blue van! Move!
You go! I'll cover you!
General, you're online with the President of the National Security Council.
Mr. President.
General, have you found Makarov yet?
No, but we received actionable intelligence on his bomb maker. The situation is developing.
Developing? Do you have him or not?
A Delta team just took him down. I'm sending you the footage now.
What's their status?
They have Volk in custody, but their OPSEC's been compromised.
In English, General, please.
They're gonna have to shoot their way to the extraction point.
General, I want this man Volk alive. I don't care what it takes. You bring those men home in one piece.
There's our ride! Get Volk! Let's go!
Move!
Move! Let's go! Let's go! Come on!
Thanks for the
We're gonna cut through the hotel across the street.
Make inbound, 10 o'clock. Incoming
missile.
Thank you.
finish off those tanks!
From the hospital. Did a man talk?
They always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Volk gave us everything, even Fregatta. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city near the old square. We have tier one groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done.
Makarov's council altogether in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient.
Overconfidence makes you careless.
We'll infiltrate along two separate routes, so you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down tight. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me. Welcome to Prague, gents.
The Resistance is expecting us half a click to the north.
Let's get this over with.
Intel was off, Kamarov. He said this area would be clear.
Sure it was nothing good, man. Do you know what had to be done to get you this far?
Enough chit-chatting. So, Yuri, let's get on your way. We'll meet you at the rally point.
Let's go, Yuri.
Thank you.
Мне нравится стрелять.
Окей, вот нам-то здесь.
had that happen before.
Which vehicle will he be in?
The consulate rotates for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one. Stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
Aye, there's a bastard in the third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
We're pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready?
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's on the top of the hotel.
gotcha.
We got some activity on the balcony. Take them out together, Yuri. On you.
Price, who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price. At ждет тебя.
Price, get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have.
What the hell is he talking about? Get out now! Through the building!
Don't stop! Keep moving! Just leave me, Price. No! I'm getting you out of this! Head for that building to the northwest! Behind us! Cover our six! So, just hold on!
Trusted you. I thought I could too. So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?
I was young and patriotic when I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. Zakaev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Что значит маловато? Я думал, мы договорились.
Zakaev never forgot what we did for him that day. Our reward was power. But power corrupts.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. Is everything ready? Do it.
Thousands of souls extinguished. Push of a button.
Understand, Yuri. This is only the beginning.
This wasn't war. It was madness.
I know what you have done, Yuri. I know what you have told them. My friend, my ally, my betrayer. What happens here today will change the world forever. Nothing can stop this. Not even you.
a soldier of Russia, not a taker of innocent lives. But in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy.
Okay, Yuri. You bought yourself some time. For now.
There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound. And a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
Alright, I'm gonna pause it here. I'll catch you guys on the next one. I'm starting to fall asleep, so... it's 12. It's already midnight. About to be 1 o'clock. I'll catch you guys on the next one. As always, take care. Have a good night. I'm not sure when this will be going up. Probably later, early in the morning or something. I'm not really sure. I'm just going to leave it uploading. Yeah, have a great rest of your Thursday or whatever day it may be. Later.